This is how my story begins. My Uncle Ben and Aunt May raised me like a son. They never had much money, though. I thought my powers could help make up for that. The last time I saw Uncle Ben alive, we argued. I took out my frustration in the ring. Poor Bonesaw never even saw me coming.
No more Mr. Nice Guy!
The fight promoter cheated me, so I didn't think it was my problem when he got robbed.
Somebody! Stop him!
12 Henry, call back on that 187 in connection with the carjacking at the 42nd Street Library.
10-4, suspect is believed to be a member of the Skulls Gang. Proceed with caution.
This is supposed to be the Skulls' territory. I'll find Uncle Ben's killer if I have to go through every one of the Skulls to do it.
Looks like the freak wants to play. Who's that? Boom! What's with the getup, chump?
They didn't know anything, but I'm just getting started.
Circus in town?
Another dead end. Well, one of these losers is gonna give me some answers.
Circus in town?
Nothing. I'm sure I'm getting warmer, though. That murderer can't get away from me.
Who's that? You're so dead.
A carjacker killed an old man earlier today. The killer's a skull. Where is he?
I can't tell you. He killed me.
What makes you think I won't?
Ah! No! Guy, you want a spike? He's probably in that old shipping warehouse. It's right on the river. That's all I know.
Thanks. Sounds like the police are closing in. They can have whatever's left after I'm done.
Huh, what's this door doing open? Man, people gotta be more careful. The cops could show up at any time.
See those heavily shadowed areas? Whenever you're in a shadowed spot like that, you become invisible to the bad guys.
What's with the getup, chump? Looks like the freak wants to play. Circus in town?
I'm gonna tear you to pieces.
You should have stayed home, kid.
Stop right there, murderer!
Huh? What the?
Don't let him through!
I got the door fuse, boss. He ain't getting through. Who's that? What's that? Hey, you!